Very good morning, students. In previous video, we have discussed about effect of heat in during expansion. How can heat affect the objects for expansion? We have understand about the expansion in solid, liquid, and gas respectively. Now today we are going to discuss about the temperature. Water in your tap is cool, where ice is cold. If water is heated for about a minute, it becomes warm. However, if it heated to boiling, it becomes hot. If you touch hot object and a cool object with your hand, you can feel the difference. However, you can only say that the object is hotter and other than the other. You cannot say by how much we therefore need to know the degree of the hotness and the coldness of the body. Thus, the degree of hotness and or coldness of the body is called its temperature. Temperature also can also defined as the quantity by which we can compare the hotness or coldness of a bodies. The hotter a substance is, the higher is its temperature. That's all for today. Thank you.